Go for it.
Ohio! Ohio!
Here we go!
Grand 38! Grand 38!
Let's go, let's go!
CJ Spiller. Ball is out! What a lucky break this time. They fumble, but they recover it and maintain possession.
NFL teams, the offense, every single day they work with anybody that's going to handle the football. How to hold it, he didn't do a good job that time. That's why he fumbled.
The Raiders come to the line in a tight game here in the second quarter. The score's 7-0. Darren McFadden lined up in the backfield.
Tight end in motion.
First down and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
That's why you like defenders who are good punishing tacklers. Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful the rest of this game because of that big hit.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
And they tackle him down at the 37-yard line.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run.
Runs out of bounds.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense.
First and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
The Oakland Raiders a year ago had a very wacky and unfulfilling season. What are your expectations this year?
Let me see. Oakland Raiders and wacky, you said them in the same sentence. I think I've heard that before. If I haven't, I should have. They just got to settle down. Second year under Dennis Allen, I think that makes the teams, they know what to expect now from the head coach, and it should make the players better on the field.
Of course, the quarterback situation in Oakland's always in a state of flux, it seems.
Yeah, it sure is. Carson Palmer, he needed better protection when he got it. I thought he threw the football down the field pretty well, so we'll see what happens with the quarterback situation. And if your quarterback, if he's not playing well, you have no chance to win in this league. The defensive end has the outside runs. That's his assignment, and he did it well. Takes on the tackle, beats his rear end up pretty good, and makes a tackle on the running back.
Here we go.
Second and 10. Looking at every option. The defense gets a sack.
Records the sack on the play. 7-yard loss.
Well, if your offensive line's not good enough just to stop the pass rush, then you got to help them out. How do you do that? Well, you keep the tight end in, let him be an extra blocker, and you tell your running backs to help out, too, blocking some of these defensive linemen.
Pryor's got it in the gun. Surveys. Another sack.
Loss of 7.
The quarterback hits the deck for a second straight play.
Listen, there's nobody to blame for that except the offensive line. They got to give them a little more time. It's not that easy. You got to have a chance to see the receivers down the field. That time, not enough time, and you're right. Hits the ground once again.
No doubt about it. Put 3 on the board.
This guy is a threat anytime you cross midfield. Really, he could kick it from 60 yards. Great leg strength. What a weapon to have on your side.
This big return's going to set up his team in excellent field position.
There is nothing like a good return when you talk about special teams. Good blocking. The speed of the returner gets down the field, and after that tackle, now they have good starting field position.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
C.J. Spiller. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
Well, after watching that play, I think it's safe to say it's a lower body injury. Not sure exactly what it is, but I hope the player's okay.
They send the tight end in motion. Second and eight.
They'll give it to the back, out of the eye. And a gain of four.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the two-minute warning. Goodwin's lined up in the slot. Third down and five. Fakes the throw, still has it. He's scrambling down, and they bring down the quarterback, and it's a three and out for the offense.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield, punt the football.
That sack on third down gets the defense.
Adams from the 15. And that's a gain of 10. Quarterback's coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. That ball was in his hands.
It's really simple. Keep your eyes on the football. When they're not on it, that's when you drop it, and that's what happened that time.
Darren McFadden lined up in the backfield. Second and 10. He has the grab, and they knock him down just a yard away from the first. The Bills go with the dime formation here on defense. From the gun, and they sack the quarterback, and that's a quick series, a three and out.
Quarterback's got to know when it's inside of 2 minutes and that clock is moving, you want to get the football down the field and out of bounds. Holds on to the football too long, gets the sack, and that just kills the time management.
A very timely sack on third down, and they'll have to punt it away.
McKelvin from the 31.
That's a tackle right near the 48.
Goodwin's a receiver in the slot. Now first and 10. They're setting up screen. With two hands, he has it.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Coming up, second down.
From the gun, the quarterback throws to the right. Gains 18. The Bills, one timeout remaining. C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. First and 10. And they sack the quarterback. And now they're in the hurry up. Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here? Manuel's going to take it from the gun. No chance to throw. Another sack. That does it for the first half. Raiders trail in this one, which is brought to you by Verizon.
We're back here now in this one, where the Bills lead by four.
Let's check in on the sidelines. Danielle Bellini is there.
I caught up with Coach Marone during halftime. There hasn't been much room on the ground in this low-scoring game, and he said that falls on him. He told me, I need to do a better job getting us into manageable situations. We're just too predictable right now, and that doesn't help our passing or running game. We'll see if that changes in the second half, guys. Back to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. Spillers lined up as the single back. First down and 10. Play action fake. Challenging the defenders to the right side. He's tackled at the 32. New set of downs coming up.
Well, the defense, they give up a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
First and 10. Taking it up the middle. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Second down and 10. Thought about it. Still has it. And he's thrown to the ground.
Well, we know one thing. If you're a defensive tackle, you've got power. And it was on display that time. Wonderful job by the big fella busting through there and getting the sack on the QB.
Goodwin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Third down and 12. Pumps, fakes the throw, too much pressure, and he's brought down again.
Oh, there's nothing worse as a quarterback to have pressure up the middle from an interior defensive tackle. Hard to see down the field, can't make a decision, and that time it leads to a sack.
A huge play on third down by that defense. That sack of the quarterback forces the punt.
And he's going to be tackled right around the 35-yard line.
Well, the best thing we can say about that punt return, well, he didn't fumble the football.
Offense lines up here. Now first and 10. Quarterback drops back, play action. Scanning the field. He's wide open for the grab.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
McFadden's in the backfield. Single back set. First and 10. Darren McFadden will run with it. They deck him in the backfield.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
The defense comes out of the dime.
Ohio!
Second down and 11. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Number two.
Well, that's a nice completion by the offense. And what it does, it just puts them in a more manageable situation so they can pick up that third down.
They still face third and six even after that last successful pass play. Pryor's back in shotgun formation. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. The Bills' offense now coming out.
Ohio! Ohio!
They come to the line, and it's first down. They'll call on the services of C.J. Spiller.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Spillers lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Second and 13. Interception. They bring him to the turf.
Jim, this defense is just attacking today. They got the offense backed up. They go after them. They're aggressive. And what does it do for them? It gets them an interception inside the opponent's 20-yard line.
The defense comes out in the nickel.
Pryor standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And the quarterback is taken down.
Well, you're on the offensive side, my gosh. You know they're going to blitz. So what do? You either throw the football really quick or you have your tight end and running backs help pick up those blitzers so the quarterback has time to throw it.
Second and long. The throw to the left. Throw complete.
In these type of situations, when you're losing the game, it's third and long. Don't try to be a hero, because when you try to be a hero, it's going to lead to a turnover. Then you really will be in trouble.
Moore's lined up now as a slot receiver.
Third and 15, and looking to the right side and throwing. Off the mark.
Good job by the defense that whole series. They put the offense in a tough situation. Third and long, they stop them once again.
The kick is good.
Well, the defense is going to be excited. They come out there. The offense has great field position, but they stop them. But they give up 3 points, but still a victory for the defense.
He's brought down after a gain of about 30 on that return. We've got an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous. There's nothing like a play-action pass. When the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run, the linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw it down the field for that completion.
First down and 10, C.J. Spiller.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Chandler's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. And the tackle is made right around the 39-yard line.
Anytime you see a defense that can't stop the runs right up the middle, there's a couple things. The middle linebacker's probably not doing his job, and you might not just have enough meat up inside to hold up against those big offensive linemen.
15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Bills' offense has switched sides now and has the football as we begin the fourth quarter.
Ohio! Ohio!
It's third down coming up.
The final quarter underway now with this snap. Well, they convert this time, but they've had a tough time all day long on third down.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense, running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chains.
Staying with the running game on first down.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Second down coming up.